Just days after dedicating the game of his life to his mother, rugby league star Robbie Farah is tonight mourning her death.
Sonia Farah passed away today after a long battle with pancreatic cancer. TEN's Paul Cochrane is at Sydney's Leichhardt Oval for us this evening. Paul, this is going to be devastating news for the rugby league community.
Yeah, Ronnie, good evening. You're right, it is devastating news. Robbie Farah's mother, Sonia, did pass away this morning. Now, she's had a long battle with pancreatic cancer. She was diagnosed with it in November last year while Robbie was away with the Australian team on the Kangaroo Tour in the UK. Today, there was a minute silence before the West Tigers game here at Leichhardt Oval against the Roosters. The visit West Tigers players, in particular their star 5'8", Benji Marshall. Very emotional scenes here today. Horrible news for the rugby league community, horrible news for the West Tigers family. They're a very tight-knit family and the fans certainly turned out in big numbers today and showed their respects. Black armbands from the players. I'll be back a little bit later in sport with some details of the match and what has been a very sombre mood here at Leichhardt Oval today.
Good on you, Paul. Thank you.